time there was a family of rabbits that lived in the meadow. There was Mama Rabbit, Papa Rabbit, and two little rabbits. One summer, Papa Rabbit went to visit his family in the woods. So it was up to Mama Rabbit to look after the children by herself. Every day, Mama Rabbit went outside into the meadow to gather fruit and berries to eat.
So that day they would be safe. Mama told the children every day to not listen to Mama carefully. There are good animals in the meadow, but there are also unfriendly animals. So it is very important that you do not open the door for anyone except for Mama. But how will we know that is you that is knocking? That's the first baby Mama explained that when she knocked, she would also sing her special song. They should let her in. Day after day, she would tell her children this. And day after day, they would listen to her.
One day while she was warning her children, a hungry nearby wolf overheard her.
Okay, stop.
If I can learn the song, then I can go into the house. So patiently, he waited and heard and learned the song. The next day, while Mama was away, the wolf knocked on the door. "Oh, children," the wolf cried, "it is Mama. Please open up, for I have an earth full of berries to eat." "Okay," said the second baby rabbit, and started to unlock the door.
Okay, so we're
going to
sing, start to unlock the door.
And they remember that they heard the special song, so you have to ask, "Mama, please sing the song so that we know that it is truly you that is on the other side of the door." The wolf, with his slow, low voice, began singing.
Okay, ready? Low voice.
But the children knew better. They locked themselves.
Bringing with her and an armful of fresh food. Stay.
Victoria, can I do?